Where am I? I want to do this. Please. I want to do this. It's almost done. See? They seem to want to invite us. We need to exchange for our intel, so you could buy any unused items. They're also eager to. Okay. Our alien alloys, advent of corpses, and facility lead stores. Buy. Lilium crystals. How much intel? We have 89 intel. Can you? Oh my god, that's fucking hell. Expanded magazine. Advanced focus. Settle our ways. Perception. Ooh, bunch of supplies. Oh. Confirm. What would they sell? Alien alloys. They'll give us some supplies. Oh wait, we have alien crystals. I don't know if we need those. Flashbang grenades, I haven't even used those. Let's sell one of those. No. I kinda need those for the let's see, 3. And I need 2 of these, that means $6. And where is the that one give me 16? Ooh, I could actually probably do that. No. Confirm. Right, that's how you do that. That does not do much at all. Fuck.
Hello, Commander.
Let's see. Buy items. No grenade. Mines. Weapons. Ooh. Wait, can't I build more? Or do I just, like, only all my great swords get upgraded like that? That's pretty good, but still. Oh, now I know what I wanted.
It's been slow going, but I've made headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship. Most of the primary systems are now operating on some
advanced
warfare technology in theirs.
Oh.
My hope is to use the
there it is, that's the one. GT will allow us to increase.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
You only take one? Okay, so I'll need like 80 supply. Nope. Well, that's what I'm building next.
New course.
I might go back there to buy more stuff. I just realized I have quite a bit of stuff. Actually, I want to
Commander,
make you.
As of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
Never mind.
Setting course
no, wait.
For East Asia.
I wanted to take 5 people because of the increased difficulty. Which take 14 days. Oh, fuck it, I'm going. Greater Church. No, no, I don't want this. Where's my good one? No. Are you the one with the... Let's see. No, you're not the one I want. Hit it. No. Wait, what? Oh, you're already... Oh. Edit. Never mind. Grenader, sharpshooter, and smart. So what I need is specialist. Do you have heals? Edit. You have 8 intact. Don't want you. I need the helium. Shit, I can't take this mission. I'll just do
Avenger
this one.
Plotting new course.
I need to move this mission quickly, though. But I do need quite a bit of stuff. You room.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yeah, well, let's make this one. Don't we have 2 people?
Commander?
What the fuck? I thought we had 2 engineers.
New orders, Commander?
Hey, can't
Commander.
I... Oh, freaking hell. You... Empty. You... I need that as soon as possible, because then we can get to our other stuff.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give...
Ooh, nice. But shouldn't the engineering bay already be this?
Welcome to the Proving Grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts.
Experimental
heavy
weapon.
When it comes to weapons development.
Skulljack. I do not have the supplies. Ooh. 100 supplies, 20 alien alloys, 5 illyrium cores and crystals, and 2 illyrium cores. In the meantime, and the capture robot experiments are disappearing. The sparks are coming. Experimental heavy weapon. Experimental. Well, experimental. I would like. This.
I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
This is gonna be difficult. Just
not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Ooh. Let's see what next. Plated armor, psionics. I just
although I
horses.
Would expect. I certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field. They face a well-armed, well.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
And this is next thing done. Thankfully. Reward, saying we connected an area sweep about an early meeting. It's one of the O2 is trying to signal XCOM. Okay. Sweet. Asia. What is this? All armor and vest? Proving ground projects are... fuck. 30 intel. I have 4. Do I have an unused scientist? I mean, person, I'm pretty sure. Let's get you to this, just because I want this done now. And there we go. Suit up. I cannot make contact, so...
Setting course there. For Sector 5, India.
I guess I'll just have to do this. And wait. My god, this scheme is... Yes.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Don't have anything in particular to know what I need to do. And this will set me up to do this, hopefully. You do not need you. This is moderate. So let's see. Let us do a sharpshooter. 2 rookies. Just because I can. And let's do the specialist. Just because I do need... I'm pretty sure you have the heal control. You are my best one. Let's see. Edit. Who are you? Are actually my best one. Right, I think they put those near the top. So let's do specialist and a grenader. There we go. Hopefully you have the heal protocol, otherwise I'm just gonna have to do no healing. Oh well, I'm not checking.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Begin mission!
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming.
Do I have a
secure
time limit?
The VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Yes, I
Advent
do.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay, let's see. I do not have healing. I have a grenade, grenade, grenades, and grenades. Okay, so no healing this mission. Some distance, I can make that in 6 if there's no troops. Let's move you here first.
On the move.
Here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Already there. On it.
Okay, you can just go here, and then you can go there.
Roger that.
And then you hunker down. Hunker.
That's affirmative.
Not as far. I can make them in a couple turns. Where are the enemies?
Understood.
They're probably gonna be over like right at the end.
Will do.
draws twice. Move it on target location.
Oh, I moved this freaking person I'm supposed to be protecting up. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Oh, found him.
Moving.
Let's see if I trigger you right here.
I've got eyes on admin troops.
There we go. I don't really have eyes on you. But now I do. And I don't like it. Let's move you right here.
Roger that.
Drop your puppet!
Just gonna hunker down. You move there.
Headed there now.
Shoot him. Ah, damn it. Was hoping for a kill. Only almost one health. Oh. Please trigger Overwatch and kill one. Please, preferably him. Oh, the sectoid. That'll be good. Please. Yes, it hits.
Enemy destroyed!
Good. And then they distract all physics. And you've earned a promotion, lady. Please get out of the area. Four damage. That's going to nearly kill you.
Help me, Paramount!
Okay. Grenade it is. Let's see. Kill you.
Get ready for a surprise!
Whoopsie, a little bit lag. Kill him. Yes.
Hostiles pacified.
But you are so badly damaged. Lady, you need to heal. And you... 3 to 4, but you have longer range. No, it's just not worth it. Never mind, it is. Which one am I going to target?
Grenade out!
Yep, that was worth it. Over there. Not taking it. I can still theoretically hit, but I'm just gonna wait for the launcher to give me a better thing. Like that. Not perfect, but that's a lot of damage. God damn, I may be losing you. Damn it, Advent. Advent.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Not even close. Draining ammo, fast! Affirmative. Moving out.
There we go. Should've done this in the first place. Really? Overkill a bit.
Target
is that a
neutralized.
Weapon?
Looks like something over here.
Yeah, I'm
good
grabbing
copy.
That.
Moving on target.
I'll take that. Expanded magazine and PACS advanced digital.
Got something new.
I just realized. Can you pick up my ally? No. But I need to probably grab your corpse.
Come get some.
Can I grab your my eye corpse? 'Cause there doesn't seem to be any kind of indication, and I don't want to waste it. I know you can do it, though, but... Ah, damn it. I'm moving you there. And Overwatch.
Scanning.
Oh.
I'm all over it.
Got it. Moving.
Okay. Yes, please exit the area. Really, lady. You get all the way over there. I'm surprised the AI allows this. There we go.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
My
move,
God.
Move, move! Advent troops here.
Ah, shit. I'm going to need to grenade them. Yes, get the freak out. That's a horrible position for them.
Grenade!
Please, dude. I need to kill him with a sectoid. It did not kill.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Kill the sectoid, please.
Adjusting aim.
I killed a civilian for nothing, basically. If I get mind control, that's gonna be garbage.
No! I wanna go home!
Free shot, at least. Please hit. Please destroy the car?
That didn't feel good.
I go out like this!
What? No, no, what's happening? No, this isn't right! This isn't right!
If I get failure because I have no control, I'm gonna fucking scream.
You.
That's unconscious. Okay. This is bad. Please keep wasting your turn. My god, what the freak is this game? Oh good, you missed. Thought it was 100% chance to hit. Oh my god, these things are bugging the hell out of me. Apparently they're going for capture. Okay, if I can kill the sectoid. Chance I have it one game. It gets it free up there. No, I'm just gonna die. Because I have two unconscious
people.
That is
not good. Negative ammo, I'm spent!
Yeah, I'm fucked. I need to reload. Wow, that was straight up murder.
Avenger. All XCOM operatives are dead or MIA. I'm returning to base.
No! No! Load! You damn thing! Okay. Let's see now. Who do I have? You just straight up get out of here. And this is just before all went to hell.
VIP secure an invitation for evac.
VIP is secure.
Okay.
On the move.
Just get over here. Do not trigger the enemies.
We've got advent here.
Never mind. You get the hell out of here.
Moving.
Move. Then launch frag. Yes, destroy all that. I'm just gonna target on one. Just please. Cause the car to blow, please. Yes. Please.
Enemies down.
Thank you. Possibly should kill the sectoid next. Cause it's just gonna keep revive people.
Front.
I know it. Not gonna fire your weapon. You're gonna. Yep. I knew it. Really?
Get me out of here, please!
Sometimes I don't understand their action.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I could potentially drop you, which would be huge. Please drop him. I'm not surprised.
Draining ammo fast.
Reanimated person should not get far enough. That's actually pretty good. And that's even better.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
That zombie should be far too far to be of any threat this turn. But it will be next round. you will need to get right.
Confirmed.
No, wait a minute. You cannot. Shit. Oh well. You've still unsuited to kill Steve.
Enemy eliminated. Out of rounds.
Go over here.
Moving out.
Please just drop it. Oh, you can't unless you crit. You crit it, and no, still not enough. Shit. So close.
That's it, I'm out.
But one attack. So retarded.
Hostiles coming in from the sides.
You were gonna go after possibly that guy. Yep, after him. And you're not going to do much, but you're going to do enough.
All right, that one hurt.
I did more than I thought. I thought
what?
About three.
No, what's happening? No, this isn't right! This isn't right!
Please.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Oh my god, three turns.
Ready to go.
This is much closer than I am. I'm just gonna guarantee the kill, not just shoot. Please, I have to get out of here now. It essentially, what amounts to two turns.
Confirmed.
Please don't tell me it takes it. An action, because if I've not, then I can just get.
Let's get you out of here. Heading to that location.
Good.
Moving out.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Position confirmed.
Please tell me to get this out. Yep.
I'm gone.
Saved my guy.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, God. I'm gonna miss that person. Not really. Let's see. Medical or combat? I want you to be combat. No way. The medical protocol is by far the best, in my opinion. Definitely the combat protocol is useful. Ooh. Sniper. And, oh. Now I can actually more understand that cannon attack shreds armor. But that's what grenades are for. Extended magazine and...
Hello, Commander.
Yes! Yes, I know I'm low on supplies.